Autodesk 3ds Max is a very powerful 3D modeling tool already, but what really makes it more powerful is its ability to use Max scripts to speed up the workflow, and the plugins that are made by a lot of third-party companies which are compatible with most of its versions. In this video, I'm gonna show you 10 best 3ds Max plugins and scripts for architectural visualization, starting by number 1, Polysnow. This plugin allows you to add a realistic snow to your scenes. It has settings to simulate snowfall automatically in your scenes. Also, you can use custom parameters to make it as light or heavy as you want. If the result isn't quite what you want, it even has the option to paint your own snow, which can then be merged into the existing snowfall. Number 2, Phoenix FD. It's a fluid simulation plugin. It can be used to make realistic liquids with edit effects like splashes and foam. It can also be used to simulate fire and smoke. It has a simple workflow to learn and excellent results. Number 3, Fast Housing and Fast Architecture. These plugins are good for filling out the background of the architectural renders. These are two different plugins but are made by the same developer. Fast Housing generates houses which are good for suburban environment. And Fast Architecture is better for making high rises for modern city environment. They both use generated meshes that are easily customizable from the menus that come with the scripts. It's the easiest way to fill a scene with good looking buildings to make your scene stand out. Number 4, Sagi Shaders. It's a huge library of 3D materials. It's compatible with both the Vray and Corona render engines. All the materials are organized into different folders so that they are easy to browse. They all have clear thumbnails that show the material rendered in high quality, so you know exactly what you are getting. Number 5, A-Tiles. A-Tiles can create different objects with repeatable geometry by defining the size and the offset between the individual elements, also by defining the count of the tiles, and they will be equally distributed according to the interdimensions. User can define the tilt angle of the object region and many more options in the A-Tile objects parameter. Number 6, Fracture Script. This script does exactly what it says in the name. It takes whatever object you point it to and breaks it into as many pieces as you specify. It's a very good for making broken glass or smashing sections of building. Number 7, Floor Generator. Its plugin generates floor objects consisting of individual boards, which can easily be textured using multi-texture. It's a great tool if you are doing an architectural visualization. Number 8, Auto Edge. AutoEdge renders edges, pushes, and sharpies that fill out shapes. The shapes are just 3ds Max meshes, so you can edit them at any time and even make your own. AutoEdge automatically populates all the required branches and leaves at render time. Every branch and leaf is detailed with materials and maps made from real photographs. AutoEdge is lightweight in scene files and easy to modify, even after you have set it up. It's just way easier to get the job done. Number 9, AutoGrass. This plugin works by adding grass to an object that is already in your scene. This could be as simple as a plane or a detailed polygon mesh. Number 10, Sweep Profile. This plugin allows you to make banisters and trims for interior and exterior building by using Max Sweep modifier. It comes with a library of 37 preset sweep shapes and you can add your own for future projects. It's a huge time saver, as it avoids you to having painstaking throughout the cross section of your trims every time. Sweep Profile will help you to quickly select the desired shape when creating a 3D model for an interior or exterior and adjust its size. That is all for today's video. See you next time.